tried it. I didn't have a tracker or anything, so I was trying to manually line it up each shot.
Yeah.
Didn't work. It's not
working. Well, I guess I actually got a couple of
we are the warriors of the 21st century, a noble symbol of freedom and a tireless pursuit of excellence, an everlasting legacy of pride, precision, and professionalism of all airmen of the United States Air Force.
Thunderbird 1 from inside the cockpit. It is a lifetime honor to be and part of our Air Force to you in the great state of California. Hey, Americans everywhere, Thunderbirds, start and ready now. Canopies down, ready now.
Thank you.
Houston now. Ready now. My DBU, DBU off, ready now. My controls ready. One, release. Two, release. Three, release. Four, release. Five, release. DBU off, ready now. My controls ready. One, release. Two, release. Three, release. Four, release. Five, let it go!
It all started in 1953 with the F-84 Thunderjet. In just 6 days, the first team crafted a demonstration which shaped the future military demonstration team for years to come. The Thunderbirds became the first supersonic capable jet demo team in 1956 with the transition to the F-100 Super Saber. In the early years, flying at supersonic speeds and creating a sonic boom was an accepted way to create a demonstration. While supersonic flight is now prohibited, the Thunderbird tradition of showcasing America's frontline fighter aircraft and representing the pride, precision, and professionalism of all our 697,000 airmen continues today in the current team you see before me. With 28 different Air Force career fields, this team is a diverse group of exceptional airmen from all across this great nation who have committed themselves to a mission greater than themselves. Each Thunderbird is filled with an intense passion, a sense of pride and purpose that represents the agile combat capability of your United States Air Force. And showing Americans what our Air Force can do for the past 70 years. Since 1953, not a single demonstration has been canceled due to a maintenance problem. Please join me in thanking the true heroes of our team, our incredible maintenance and support professionals. Right now, our pilots are completing some pre-flight checks at the end of the runway, and once they're ready, they will take to the skies. Soon, you'll hear Thunderbird 1 command the pilots to run up their engines as they accelerate down the runway from your left to your right in maximum afterburner. Lieutenant Colonel Justin Elliott will then demonstrate the superior thrust-to-weight ratio of the F-16 by immediately pulling the noses up into the vertical, performing the diamond loop on takeoff. As the plane lifts off the ground, watch for our slot pilot, the first female slot pilot in the history of the Thunderbirds, Major Lauren Schlichting. She'll move quickly from the right wing into the slot position, forming the famous Thunderbird diamond. After that, our solo pilots will perform the Meghead takeoff. Thunderbird 6 will take off from your right to your left in maximum afterburner and execute an immediate 360-degree aileron roll at low altitude. After that, Thunderbird 5 will take off from your left to your right in maximum afterburner and immediately pull his nose 60 degrees into vertical and perform a split S.
Clear, Victor, help me.
Hang tight while we get ready to run!
The one is ready for the when you are. Right, stand by 36 seconds.
Here we go, it's a
I'm gonna all take off.
Here we go, Ezra.
Now watch your left.
At Thunderbird 5, Major Daniel Katz displays the historic Thunderbird emblem on the bottom of his aircraft with the knife fetch pass.
And he's standing on the edge face of the
right here. Ready now. 1,000 miles per hour, is that what you said?
That's
madness. Oh. There he comes, Ezra.
Hey,
Ezra, 1,000 miles
per hour. Bye.
Cordova. Even if we were at the end over there, that's where we were last year. We were at the end over there, kind of like maybe 80 feet in. And it was, we saw it. Yeah, it was all what kind of like that.
Let's come in over here. That's what.
Hey, they all broke up now. One's over here.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
Easy code.
steady down. Middle hitter.
Turn right. Pilots are approaching for their final high-speed head-on pass. As they cross the show center, watching them decline sharply. Then reverse course in a split S maneuver to cross again the show center with a knife head pass. Let's go inside the cockpit and listen.
Thank you.
Kevin, be here for it.
Our NCRC of Public Affairs from Pottstown, Pennsylvania, Tech Sergeant Nick Myers. Our NCRC of Thunderbird Media Relations from Tucson, Arizona, Staff Sergeant Brianna Clem.
Our NCRC of Command Information from Middletown, Ohio, Staff Sergeant Dakota Carter. Demonstration, the 5,058th in team history and our 52nd of 70 scheduled this year. We are pleased to have flown for you today to showcase the quality in action and pride in performance that have been the foundation of the United States Air Force for over 75 years. It takes more than just superb flying ability to accomplish the Thunderbird mission. It takes outstanding support, including 130 of the finest enlisted members of your United States Air Force, and six additional officers, including Thunderbird 7, our operations officer from Las Vegas, Nevada, Lieutenant Colonel Taylor White. Thunderbird 8, that's me, Major Jeff Downey, your advanced pilot and narrator from Arlington, Virginia. Thunderbird 9, our flight surgeon from Mountain City, Tennessee, Major Travis Grindstaff. Thunderbird 10, our executive officer from Lakeville, Minnesota, Captain Randy Winther. Thunderbird 11, our maintenance officer from Levittown, Pennsylvania, Major Bobby Gula. And Thunderbird 12, our public affairs officer from Clifton Park, New York, Captain Katie Toner. Ladies and gentlemen, your demonstration pilots for the 2023 Thunderbird team, Thunderbird 1, the team commander and leader from Houston, Texas, Lieutenant Colonel Justin Elliott. Thunderbird 2, the left wing from Castleberry, Florida, Major Zachary Taylor. Thunderbird 3, the right wing from Cincinnati, Ohio, Major Jake Impedite. Thunderbird 4, the slot from Stillwater, Minnesota, Captain Major Lawrence Schlichting. Thunderbird 5, the lead solo from Los Angeles, California, Major Daniel Katz. And Thunderbird 6, the opposing solo from Cumming, Georgia, Major Eric Tice. The Thunderbirds, thank you for letting us perform for you here in the green and sunny state of California. Now, it's my pleasure to hand the mic back to the voice of the California Capital Airshow, Mr. Rick Peterson. You got it, Rick.
Thank you, Jeff. Let's hear it once again, ladies and gentlemen, for the Thunderbirds.
Now, as you make your way home.